Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install the package manager for Sublime Text. Now one of the great things about Sublime Text is that it's really fast, and one of the reasons for this is that you basically get the basic bare bones minimum that you need for code editing and text editing when you first download it, and anything that you want on top of that for customizing your workflow or installing plugins, you need to go ahead and find and install yourself. And one of the easiest ways to do that is with the package manager. So to go ahead and get that, we need to come over to our web browser and just go to packagecontrol.io. Now this is the official website for the package manager. It has a lot of packages on it that you can search through. You can also do just a Google search for top Sublime packages. I'll also be taking you through some of my favorites in future tutorials. So to go ahead and install the package manager, you can come over here to installation. You have simple and manual. We're just going to be going with simple. And then you need to just select your version of Sublime Text. So I'll be using Sublime Text 2. And then we just need to take and copy all of the code that's right here in the box. So once you've done that, you can come back over to Sublime Text and you need to open up your console. And you can do this by pressing Control and then the tilde key, which is right next to your one key, or you can come up to View and then down to Show Console. So we'll just go ahead and in this input field down here, paste that code and then just hit Enter. Now it might take a second, but it should say please restart Sublime Text to finish the installation. So I'll just go ahead and quit Sublime and then I'll open it back up. And now we should have the package manager installed. Now every once in a while it'll come up with a little alert that'll say that you need to restart Sublime again, that it needs to install another piece of it. Just go ahead and restart it if that comes up. But otherwise you should have the package manager installed at this point. You can go ahead and see if you do by pressing Command and then Shift and then P and then going to Install, and you should see Install Package. And this is how you install packages. We'll be going through that in the future. You can just go ahead and hit Enter once you're on that. You can see all of the packages that you have to customize Sublime Text at this point. So we'll be going through some of these in the future. You can go ahead and explore on your own, but that's how you get the package manager, and it opens up a lot of possibilities for your workflow within Sublime Text. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Make sure and subscribe, rate, and comment, and there will be more tutorials in the future.